after denying entry to U.S. Democratic lawmaker Rashida Tlaib after President Donald Trump's tweet. Israel has allowed her to visit her family in the West Bank on humanitarian grounds. She had written to Israel Interior Minister Aryeh Deri, "I will respect any restrictions and will not promote boycotts against Israel during my visit." Tlaib wrote, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."